Okay, this is what they call a lot point in West Texas, L-O-T-T. This flake originally started from the flake I removed in the last video in Spalling Part 2. It's a raw piece of chert. The lot points are very similar to Garza points, except for these very small shoulders on here. These ears can flare out sometimes pretty far, but this one is about average. They're found in the late prehistoric period, just before contact. Edges are often serrated, minutely serrated. A lot of times they'll have needle tips, very sharp barbs or ears. Very rare point here in West Texas.